Hi, I'd like to start by thanking everyone for your overwhelming support. If it weren't for you, Nana Drop would never have become a reality. Which brings me to the other thing I wanted to say. So...
No, you're just not funny.
You're not funny either.
I'm hilarious.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that an ugly-ass bitch like this...
I'm hilarious. Open your mouth. You guys are probably thinking that this is a clickbait video, but Daniel and I actually did break up. As RuPaul says, you can't love someone. Actually did break up.
Ah, good day everyone, and welcome to today's video. So I'm gonna dry off my face. Bye!
It's like, I just love a cowboy, you know? I'm just like, I know it's bad, but I'm just like, can I just like hang off the back of your horse, and can you go a little faster?
3 a.m. Mustang speeding, two lovers headed for dead end, too fast, hold tight, he laughs, running through the red lights, hollering over rubber, spinning, big swig, toss another beer can, too lit, tonight, praying on the moonlight, every jump.
She loves the selfie stick.
What is this? Oh, it's a face and eye highlighter palette. Well, I've already put it on my highlight, so we're gonna put this as eyeshadow.
You a grown-ass woman. You had a choice.
My gosh. Holy crap. So we're kinda just going in. We're gonna connect it to the milk. We're going in hard because I want...
That's some up selfie right there. I'm telling you. You better talk to her before I do, because I'm already feeling.
It's the fact that no one has ever called you out. That's why you're shook.
Like,
you are fucking shook.
No,
because
I'm
exposing you for the disrespectful.
Where's your integrity? Where your morals? Where your values? As a woman, as a mother. Where are they?
So this is one of my prized possession crystals. I know you probably all want this, but guess what? It's mine.
I don't care.
I know,
okay.
We're gonna get bitches.
I really don't give a fuck. I really don't.
And then you put it on your lips and you're like, don't wait for the world.
Girl! Boom!
It's funny, but you know what's even more funny?
Bear totem!
Oh, wait, that didn't work.
Get the fuck!
There we go.
Smack that bitch.
Slap that
bitch.
It feels so good.
I can't believe that there are people that would do something like this. It's so sick and twisted.
What you're trying to say yourself, baby? What unless you run it?